What's her name?
Lisa.
Lisa what?
You have a bunk in the body now.
Where is she now?
The fellowship. There's a sleepover in the kids' new daycare.
Does she know about me?
No, I haven't told her anything.
I have given you space. I trusted you, Rachel, and you've taken advantage.
I'm not kicking her out.
I could have said nothing, but I told her.